The All Father honors us with victory and life.